Hell yeah. Well, good job.
Billy Castle on the Dub Factory 92.2. Let's take some calls from our listeners, shall we? Hello, you're on the air.
Am I speaking with William Buckminster Castle III?
The one and only chap. What's putting the warp in your dub on this fine day?
Right. My name is Chester Harrington. I've been trying to contact you for weeks, but you've been avoiding my call. I'm representing 24 women in a class action lawsuit against you for offenses that include statutory rape and over $130,000 of unpaid child support. Mr. Castle?
Mr. Castle had to step out for two shakes of a lamb's tail, but I'll have him give you a ring as soon as he steps back in, dearie.
Oh, bollocks. We'll be back in a moment.
Come on, darling. We got some more deep fried corn to eat. And I'll have the SUV.
Are you sick of the farcical butter-soaked ale you silly Yankees call life in America? Well, mon ami, there is an answer. The French baguette. A little piece of Paris in Las Vegas. Here at Le French Baguette, the croissants are always fresh. The coffee is always pressed. And our slot machines surrender their payout quicker than our troops in the Battle of France. And don't forget the banquet. Come for the creme brulee. Stay for the unlimited escargot. So, what are you waiting for? Drag your ample American derriere to Le French Baguette. We are waiting for you, mon ami.
I've traveled a lot in my days, and the one tune that's always cut me from Ifro to McCarran is this one. City to City, some boy. Take it!
Thank you.
Q1 K-Watt here. I've got some anorak for you. This is Night Drive with
Ah!
This may come as a shock to many of my fans. The dungeon where I used to work is closing down. Miss Kitty's Dungeons of Delight is no more as of next Monday. Apparently, their building was bought by a large real estate conglomerate who plans on putting in another big chain coffee shop. A coffee shop! As if the three on that block weren't enough already. I'll never forget the times I spent there. Rocking out to the tunes on the radio, digging my stiletto into the scrotum of some creep. I'll tell you, I entered that place good and came out a woman. Keep it in your hearts, Rangers. Always.
You're in Polly's playground now. 87-89.
You sick of the farcical butter soap hell, you silly Yankees call. Life in America? Well, mon ami, there is an answer. The French Baguette. A little piece of Paris in Las Vegas. Here, at Le French Baguette, the croissants are always fresh. The coffee is always pressed. And our slot machines surrender their payout quicker than our troops in the Battle of France. And don't forget the banquet. Come for the creme brulee. Stay for the unlimited escargot. So, what are you waiting for? Drag your ample American derriere to Le French Baguette. We are waiting for you, mon ami.
Okay, rockers. It's the time of day when we hit the phones and take calls from you, our loyal listeners. Let's see what sick things are happening in your minds. Hey, you're on the night. What's happening?
Yo, I just want to ask what happened to thrash metal? It used to be everywhere, and then losers and dorks made sure it disappeared.
That's more
walking.
I think it's more complicated than that. I guess at its core, it's all about trends. Thrash metal used to be a force to be reckoned with on the airwaves until a combination of oversaturation and the hunger for the next big thing forced new artists to expand their horizons. You could say that it all went the way of folk or prog rock. It's all about the free market, right?
Yeah. Hey, you don't want to punish me for not understanding the free market, do you?
God damn it! I'm a DJ now, do you hear me, Worm? Now say you're sorry, or I'll beat you until you're seeing double.
No, yes, mister. Sorry, mister.
You want to call me and talk about rock music, then do it. But if not, stay off my phone.
What's with the van? You guys in there?
Don't be an idiot. This is the van carrying the mind-controlling slot machines.
The what now?
The aliens' mind-control slot machines! let's follow this thing.
Fine. But when it turns out that it's delivering Salisbury steaks to nursing homes, you're dropping the alien stuff.
Junior Woodland Brigade's honor.
You're in the Junior Woodland Brigade?
No, hell no. Although Troop B-12 contributed to my unusually profitable second quarter last year.
So, talk to me. Why the van?
That kid mentioned the last place he saw little Johnny was the City of Saints. So I checked it out. Good thing I did. The place was a creep show.
So?
My boys, my rivals, half of freaking Vegas, all lined up, pulling those slot machine levers like zombies. And not just there, all the casinos.
This is Vegas. That's kind of what happens.
I tried to get them to leave, but they ignored me. They just sat there, pulling and drooling.
Yeah. You are hard to ignore.
Olá,
So, talk to me. Why the van?
That kid mentioned the last place he saw little Johnny was the City of Saints. So I checked it out. Good thing I did. The place was a creep show.
How so?
My boys, my rivals, half of freaking Vegas, all lined up, pulling those slot machine levers like zombies. And not just there, all the casinos.
This is Vegas. That's kind of what happens.
I tried to get them to leave, but they ignored me. They just sat there, pulling and drooling.
Yeah, you are hard to ignore.
But his ventriloquism was a phase, but soon I couldn't separate John from the dummy.
My name is Mr. Smile, sweetheart.
When John decided to put down the dice, his own puppet held him back.
The more I begged him to leave the blackjack table, the more he kept betting. I lost everything. I think my wife started sleeping with another man.
Thank you, didn't see that coming.
Just when he thought it couldn't get any worse.
Mr. Smiles is twice the lover you'll ever be.
We're the dummy now, dummy.
Addiction. Betrayal.
Mr. Smiles.
The DNA results are in. Don't miss the next Burning Price only on NTC.
In the desert. That's...
Sea man, sea!
There's definitely something up. They saw us, let's get out of here. You drive. Guess they didn't like us snooping around their secret lair.
I hate being a stationary target even more!
really pissed.
It was almost nice knowing you, man. Almost.
God, you were right.
Oh, thank God. I thought it was just me seeing them. Sweet petunias! Aliens!
Behold, Earthlings! We are travelers from Theta 4, crash-landed here on Earth.
What?
Seriously? Look, your government stole our ship and our tech. We need your help to get it back.
This is blowing my mind and all, but, why should we help?
Last time they got a hold of some of our oral tech, your government created dubstep, okay? Now they're using your gambling devices and our technology to experiment with a new form of mind control. Soon they'll be able to enslave this whole tiny planet.
The slot machines.
I knew it. You get us back to our ship, and we can shut down the waveform generator that causes your feeble brains to be so easily influenced. We just need to find a way into that underground base.
I've already got a plan in mind. It's brilliant. You guys, don't go in. We'll be back once we have everything.
What? Once we have what?
Leave the details to me! I'm a genius!
Mm-hmm.